पोमोग्रेनेट क्रशर। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू संजीव कपूर खजाना। दिस इज सौरभ एंड आई एम हियर टू शेयर अ न्यू रेसिपी विच इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ सिंपल वेजिटेरियन कुकिंग सीरीज एंड आई एम श्योर इवन अ नॉन वेजिटेरियन वुड एंजॉय कुकिंग एंड रिलिशिंग इट। सो लेट्स क्विकली स्टार्ट विद पोमोग्रेनेट क्रशर। बट बिफोर दैट लेट्स क्विकली नोट डाउन द इंग्रेडिएंट्स: पोमोग्रेनेट पर्ल्स, पोमोग्रेनेट जूस, लेमन, फ्रेश मिंट लीव्स, ब्लैक सॉल्ट, सोडा विच इज चिल्ड। सो दीज वर सम वेरी बेसिक इन्ग्रीडियंट्स। सो लेट्स क्विकली स्टार्ट विद द रेसिपी। सो वॉट वी वुड डू इज इनिशियली we would take some pomegranate pearls in a tall glass or a bar glass, what you call it. Along with these pomegranate pearls, we would add fresh mint leaves, black salt, and with all these ingredients, we would also add lemon, which are cut into wedges. We would remove the seeds. And after adding all these ingredients, we would crush them with the help of a spoon like this, or you can use a muddle and muddle it. So we would crush it. Make sure that you crush it very nicely so that the entire juices are released from all the ingredients that we have added in this. So now, after crushing all these ingredients for a while, we have got this nice, lovely pink juice, or the mixture of juices of lot of things like mint, lemon, and of course pomegranate. So what we would do is we would take a tall glass, something like this, and we would add all these ingredients along with the juice into the glass. So here it is, as you can see, all the ingredients nicely mashed, muddled, and all the juice extracted. So now we would add some pomegranate juice, just top it up with it. After adding pomegranate juice, we would just quickly mix it, and now we would add some ice, so some ice cubes. After adding the ice cubes, we would top all these things with soda. Let's quickly mix this. So here it is, nice and refreshing chilled pomegranate crusher just for you.